times were hard in old Swan Hill, and her circumstances got harder still. The only thing this woman ever knew was pain. It seemed she'd never know sweet happiness again. Kicked around, treated bad. It's not right for one so young to be so sad. A curry child should not have had this cross to bear. It makes me wonder if anybody really cares. Troubled woman is your name. Through no fault of yours, it seemed you always got the blame. And an old man's voice calls from afar. Who will shed a tear for Munjana? Fond memories of Mulami, the only happy times her family had seen. Wishing that those happy times would never end, with Uncle John, who at the time was their best friend. But this young girl just couldn't win. She got into trouble and an eloquent. Had a lovely child way down in old Fitzroy. Then the welfare came and took her baby boy. Baby Russell was his name. They took him from her arms and made her feel ashamed. Took him away to America. Who will shed a tear for Munjana? They changed his name and changed his home. While he was growing up, he always felt alone. And through the years, his history remained untold. He questioned why, so they kicked him out at 12 years old. He was on the streets for many years. No one ever knew his pain or saw his tears. He took to using drugs and booze just to escape. And then one night they arrested him for murder and rape. Troubled woman, troubled man, doesn't anybody out there give a damn? And an old man's voice calls from afar. Who will shed a tear for Munjana? His one true mother, who'd searched in vain, for her son she'd never thought she'd see again. She received a phone call from Florida. They found her son, and more bad news for Munjana. Hello, Russell, this is your mother calling. Please forgive me, I can't stop the tears from falling. You come from this land, and sun above, and always remember the strength of your mother's love. They took you there when you were 5. Now you're in some jail trying to survive. And if the truth be known, when all have testified, another crime committed here was genocide. Troubled woman is your name. Through no fault of yours, it seemed you always got the blame. And an old man's voice calls from afar. Who will shed a tear for Munjana? Who will shed a tear for Munjana?